I'm Maggie Blaha, and in this episode, I ask you to consider the plastic bag.
For the memory of sentimental verse, nothing in my purse, and chuckles when...
It feels very human that even though public opinion can change quickly, it takes us ages to act. This isn't the first time a ban on plastic bags has been proposed for New York, but the law has only gone into effect earlier this year. I do wonder if this will have an impact on the number of bags that end up in landfills, that end up in trees. In a 2004 New Yorker article written by Ian Fraser about his work as a bag snagger, he writes that a lot of what ends up in the city's trees doesn't land there accidentally, or with the help of wind and animals. It's thrown in by people. People get mad and chuck other people's stuff out the window, Fraser writes. Sometimes, as we removed a series of objects, Walkman, T-shirt, sneakers, underpants, pajama bottoms, we understood that they had all once been the possessions of the same unfortunate guy. Even with a plastic bag ban, I guess the question really is, can we trust that humans won't throw shit in trees anymore? Can we trust that humans will do the right thing?